industry itself.
Oh, yeah. Because
okay, bitch, I got on some Yeezys because I'm finna perform.
Exactly. Man.
I got to wear this here for these people to believe that I can afford this shit, so they got to pay me a little more money because it's what I come in. I'm in a bus. The first time I got a tour bus to go somewhere, I went to the Hashin DJ. At the tour bus was $1,500 to go to the Hashin and come back. Them niggas paying me $500, so I'm $1,000 in the hole before I leave. And I had to put the gas in there and all my niggas and buy chips and all that shit on there, get some hoes come on there. By the time I look around, I was $2,100 in the hole. But when I pull up and that motherfucker had let that air brace, I like,
you know, up that price.
Like, I was getting $24. But some niggas not willing to risk everything they own just to win.
Yeah, they ain't trying, they ain't willing to. They ain't taking the losing.
Yeah. That's why we've been able to survive so long, because they ain't scared to put it in.
You gotta risk that shit, bro.
Yeah, a lot of niggas get that bag and start putting it in.
You know,